We have seen how easy it is to import data from Excel and text files. But what if the source data is provided in a PDF or in a report format that is not strictly laid out in rows and columns? IDEA has a solution for that, and it's called Report Reader. Let's take a look at the text file travelreport.prn, located in the Source Files section of the library. Right-click the file and select View. Choose a text editor like Notepad to view the file. The first step in using Report Reader is to examine the data and its layout. We can see that some of the data is laid out in rows and columns, but the data is grouped by purpose. The first section is for conference-related travel, and a subtotal for those records is provided below. Then we have a line indicating that training-related travel is next, with more data in rows and columns, and then a subtotal. Finally, there's a third section for work-related travel. We can import this file with Report Reader. In addition to the data in rows and columns, we can also include the purpose and subtotal information so that our IDEA database contains all the relevant information that's provided in this report. Let's close the travel report and return to IDEA. To import data using Report Reader, the process starts out the same as any other import. On the Home tab, click Import. In the Import Assistant, select Print Report and Adobe PDF. Next to the file name, click Browse. Select travelreport.prn and click Open. When we click Next, IDEA's Report Reader application opens up. When Report Reader is open, we cannot click on IDEA behind it. I like to maximize Report Reader to have more room to work.